Hello students, today's topic is molecular geometry of water molecule. Water molecule has V-shaped or angular or bent-like shape in which oxygen is sp3 hybridized. Oxygen and hydrogen atoms form covalent bonds which are also known as sigma bonds. Oxygen and hydrogen bonds are known as sp3 s sigma bonds. Oxygen has 6 electrons in their outermost shell. Out of that, 2 electrons involve in sigma bond formation and 4 electrons or 2 pair of non-bonding electrons or lone pair of electrons on the oxygen atom. Lone pair repulsion is maximum according to VSEPR theory, valence shell electron pair repulsion theory. Lone pair repulsion and lone pair bond pair repulsion decreases the bond angle from 109 degree 28 minute to 104.5 degree. The actual shape of the water molecule is V-like structure. Once again, it is V-like structure with a 2 lone pair, V or angular or bent with bond angle 104.5 degree. Thank you.